So today, I played VR for the first time, and it was a horrible idea. Anyways, if you like the content here, consider subscribing. It would mean the world to me, and yeah, enjoy.
Oh, shit! Oh! Shit! Dude, look at the drip! Height. Whoa, god damn, why is it fucking... My arm!
No.
My arm! Welcome to Blades and Sorcery. Why am I pivoting? Why am I pivoting? What's going on? Oh! Dude, for a second there, I was doing the fucking... Sprint. Oh shit, I can kick my legs? Oh yeah, smoke. What the fuck? Whoa, the book floating and shit. Chapter 1. Subscribe to Ecolouche. I can't read this shit. Like, it's so blurry, I don't have anything right. Hold up. Was that my arm?
Yes.
Oh, yep. I threw up my elbow. I'm like that kid that whipped too hard. Alright, so... Why is my arm up here? Get down. Now my arm won't move. That one, just go. Okay, so... Where the fuck am I? Why is my chest? I am inside my shoulder blades. Okay, so we're a bit broken, but it's alright. Oh, this is so much broken. I already feel motion sick as fuck, by the way. Like, I can actually feel it in my chest. Oh, I need to take a second. I just need to sit down. Oh, I feel sick, bro. Ah! What the fuck? You're a bitch. Just wait. Just. Oh, fuck you. Fuck, I got her. All right, we're taking her. I'm taking this bitch. She's mine. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Okay, we're good. Just murdered a woman. Feeling good. Let's keep it going. Oh, they fucked it now. On smoke. Fuck you, who the fuck are you? Who the fuck you think you is? You'd be fucked if I knew how to use this thing. Fuck that then. Fuck that then. You know, I'm better with my hands. On guard. Yeah. Fucking bitch. Throw him up, bitch. Throw him up, bitch. Let's grab both of you. I grab him. Grab him. I fucking beat the shit out of him. Oh, hold up, guys. Time out. Oh my fucking god, I'm dead. Holy shit.
Oh, I actually feel like I'm gonna throw up, like, so bad.
Still, I got no idea what that guy's fucking doing. That bitch on the ground, she just dead. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna throw up again. Oh, she's dead. Oh, drop it. I'm done.
Oh, I'm already dead.
Yep. I got too motion sick. However, I ain't no baby bitch, alright? So after a couple hours, I got right back up on my feet, downloaded some mods, and fought like a true champion.
Motherfucker, yeah! Welcome to America, huh? Huh?
Yep, and guess what? You know what? I got a big brain idea. I got a big brain idea, bitch! Fucking hate my country. You know, this is just so much better because, like, bro, like, I don't even have to, like, go anywhere, man. I can just, like, whoop, whoop. Come here, you fucking. No.
We can dance. We can be friends.
You're fucking. I can't do this shit. I feel horrible. I feel so horrible as a human. I can't do this anymore. I can't take you in this life. Oh my bad. Oh god, I'm sorry. Oh god. Okay. I'm so happy I got this mod, man. Like, sometimes my genius, it frightens me. Don't do it. That's not a sword, sir. Sir, that's a gun. Sir, you use it like this. They're using the guns like fucking swords. How primitive are you? Oh, no. Oh, this dude, look at these maneuvers. I'm like a fucking walking tank. Or just a tank. I can fly the gun. Oh my god, look. Help, there's a ghost. Shit. Get the fuck. No. No, please. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, work. Oh! Oh! Oh god, no, make it stop! Oh Jesus! Oh no, oh my god, oh my T, okay, no, I'm killing myself. No, let me, no. Oh my god. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I can't believe that shit. Oh, dude, it was still on, too. Oh, God. Alright, I'm gonna take you back for my personal collection.
Oh, yeah. Ecolose is going. He's doing his montage. He really is growing. Spitting bars like I'm on Mars. Eating food, I'm in the mood.